I'm so pleased and proud that so many of you have elected to embrace change.
But there are still those that reject progress. They know that in this new, brave world,
there is no place for heroes.
What do we want? What do we want?